The third common filter that I see in my practice is the inability to make decisions or take responsibility. Often this happens with people whose parents were going through a complicated divorce. It is also common with people whose parents always argued and were trying to pull the child on one side. One of the hardest things for any child is to pick one parent's side. If I choose mom, I have to reject my dad. If I choose dad, I have to reject my mom. Mother and father represent the whole world for the child. And as a result, the child is becoming indecisive. The child cannot pick between mom and dad. The child cannot reject one of the parents. And even if the child does it, in reality, it's only a mask. It's only a filter. Inside, the child is struggling and feeling a huge pain and huge emotional trauma that he cannot process. He has to suppress those feelings and his pain. So a child is learning that to make a decision can be extremely painful. And the child is learning not to make any decisions at all. It's better not to make any decisions. It's better not to choose anything. And often I see adults who come to me because they are struggling in understanding themselves. They don't even know what they really want. They have extremely hard time of understanding or choosing what they want in life. Example of this filter might be a person who is in a romantic relationship for 5, 7, 10 years and still not sure if his partner is the one. Another example is a person is in his 30s who does not know what career path to choose. A person does not really know what makes him happy. He is so afraid of making a choice that he cannot even be aware of his own desires. It takes time and therapy to rebuild the inner self. It takes time to find the connection within yourself, to understand and to be aware of your own feelings and your own desires. The deeper the trauma, the longer the therapy. But it's possible. A person can be genuinely happy in their 40s, 50s, 60s, and even 70s. And I know a woman who remarried the fifth time when she was 70, and she's extremely happy in her new marriage. So if a person is willing to discover their own potential, then I will be happy to guide them in their journey.